So happy. After everything you've been through, I don't know how you still do it.
Do what exactly?
It wasn't long ago when you were the most hated man in Gotham. Yet you still give so much back to the city. Why do you continue to help Gotham? Most people wouldn't be so charitable after that.
My father did a lot of damage to a lot of people. I'm just trying to make things right.
Thomas Wayne did cast a long, dark shadow. It must be difficult to get out from under it.
What is it you want?
The agency recently brought me in to draft a psychological portrait of the Riddler. We've been tracking him for months.
Anything I can help with?
See, I told you he'd be cooperative. Agent Blake thought you'd be cagey, defensive, based on your history. Guess he was wrong.
My history?
A lot of things happened to you last year, and not all of them were good. You put yourself at risk when you helped bring in your friend Harvey Dent. He was a violent psychotic at the time, almost destroyed the city. Come to think of it, you've been associated with quite a few psychopaths over the years.
I wouldn't go that far.
I would. The criminally insane, they seem drawn to you. Either that, or you're often in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I'm not sure I like where this conversation is going.
This probably isn't gonna help. I think you'd know him as John Doe.
We understand that it was during your stay in Arkham where you and John met and became friends. From the sound of it, you two were close.
Yeah, we were friendly. He showed me around Arkham.
Is that right? According to hospital records, you and John were involved in a riot.
They captured the whole incident on video.
I saw you flee after John cut another inmate, a man named Victor Zsasz. Several people were hurt.
I got out of there as fast as I could.
I don't blame you. You must have been scared. John was discharged from Arkham months ago. No one has seen or heard from him since. I was thinking maybe you have.
Why would you think that?
He listed you as his emergency contact. Sounds like you two were pretty close to me.
I did not agree to that. Why would he write down my name?
It's obvious. You're important to him.
Well, I haven't seen or heard from him, so... Did he do something wrong?
He's a person of interest. You see, we've got a wall in the office with a bunch of photos pinned to it. Two-Face, Penguin, Lady Arkham, you know, Gotham's most notorious. They've got all these little strings connecting them to one another, like a web. And you, my friend, are at the center. You keep pretty strange company for someone who wants everyone to think they're such a stand-up guy.
And your point is what exactly? That I'm some kind of criminal mastermind?
Or just really unlucky?
You know more than you're letting on, Mr. Wayne. Maybe you're afraid. Maybe you don't trust us. Or maybe you're a criminal, like your father. Maybe you're not the hero people think you are.
You've got the wrong idea. That's an evacuation warning. It's time for you to leave.
We'll pick this up another time.
Bruce, get my daughter out of the building. Get yourself out.
What are you talking about? What did you figure out?
I've solved the Riddler's puzzle, Bruce. Riddler really pulled a good one over on us.
Lucius, please tell me what's wrong.
Tell Tiffany that I love her. That I'm sorry I wasn't around more.
Lucius.
We really made a difference, didn't we? That man.
Lucius. Lucius. No!
killed and 14 injured after a tragic explosion.
The GCPD is opening an investigation into what they are calling an industrial accident.
Wynn Enterprises Chief Technology Officer Lucius Fox died last Tuesday in the violent blast. A small service is being held for the tech giant and father of three at Divinity Church this Sunday.
There for me, Lucius. From the very beginning. I'm gonna miss you.
He was a good man. To lose him like this, it's hard to bear. Lucius helped raise you, Bruce. He was family. Riddler's attack on the casino was one thing, but this... is personal. We can't let him get away with it. Riddler struck at the heart of our operations and tore a family apart in the process.
Don't worry, Al. I will find him and bring him to justice. He will spend the rest of his life behind bars.
I'm glad to see your sense of duty still reigns supreme. Of course, it won't bring poor Lucius back. I can't imagine how devastated she must be to lose her father in such a violent way.
I should go talk to her.
Yes, she can use all the support she can get.
He's gone. None of this feels real.
Your dad was like family to me. If there's anything I can do, anything at all, please let me know.
Thanks, Bruce. I appreciate it. He loved working for you, you know? They hardly saw him at home because of it. Mom used to complain my little brother was growing up without a dad. Now I guess it's true. He was so busy. I can't remember the last time I got to hang out with him. Just father and daughter. Just thought there'd be more time.
He should have made time for his family. And for you.
Easy to say that now. You were the one working him to the bone.
Tiffany.
I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't blame you. Working on that could have caused that. It doesn't quite add up. Please tell me. For my own sanity.
Tiffany, I will tell you soon. Just not here.
What do you mean? Why not?
It's not the right time.
Bye, Bruce.
What are you mixed up in?
Fine. One thing. That weird disc. You were trying to keep me away from it. Was that what killed him? Did you put my father's life at risk for that? I'm begging you. Just tell me that one thing.
I thought
thought it was safe, Tiffany. I really did. I had no idea Lucius could get hurt. Please forgive me.
Forgive you? I hope you can forgive yourself. Whatever you got my father into, I will find out. And I will shout it to the world.
Some space.
Bruce! Buddy! It's good to see you.
Come on, man. She's been through a lot.
You're absolutely right. Enjoy the rest of your day. I know it's a closed casket, but I can see by the jeans. Your friend was a looker.
Why are you here, John?
I told you I'd see you again, didn't I? You and me, we're two threads in the same stitch. Look, I got you a little something just to mark the occasion.
Take their seats, and we will begin.
Would you just sit down?
Today we gather to honor the memory of Lucius Fox. He was a friend, a father, a husband, a leader.
You are crashing my friend's funeral, John. You better have a good reason.
Oh, I do. I need that, favor. You owe me. You know, you might have been a little reluctant at the time, but if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in Arkham, sleeping off your meds in the rec room with Zaz. You're gonna do right by me, aren't you? I know, sure, man of your word.
His kindness, his unerring ability.
Don't freeze me out, please. Disappointing. You know, I spoke so highly of you. I told them you fit right in. Just makes me want, I don't know, lash out. We're here to mourn. Please, you stress me again. You'll be mourning the loss of your teeth.
Just tell him you're sorry and let it go.
He's very sorry. And we both are.
I am. I'm sorry. You should be allowed to enjoy the funeral in peace. Sorry, Bruce, that outburst. It's antisocial, I know. Dr. Leland says I have a hard time handling rejection. I think it's the stress. You see, I've got this enemy. Real piece of work. Calls himself the Riddler. How do you know the Riddler? Know him? I want to rip his eyeballs out. He's a thief and a killer. And worst of all, he's rude. I tried to let the authorities know the kind of lowlife they're dealing with, but wait a minute, you know him too. Of course, a man of Bruce Wayne's caliber knows everyone. I shouldn't be surprised. Not your usual crowd, though. Or so I thought. You can't stand him. I knew it. Rest assured, I know exactly how you feel. If I had my way, that smarmy know-it-all would never leave his hole.
His hole? You know where he is?
No, not exactly, no.
Maybe I said too.
I'm your friend, John. You can trust me.
Trust is the mainstay of any healthy relationship.
I want that for us, Bruce. I really do.
Yeah, I really don't know much. I heard the egomaniac always made people go to him for meetings. Somewhere in the East End.
Where in the East End?
Honestly, that's all I know. And even that might be out of date. If you're so eager to find him, why don't you let me help you? I'll find out where he is and get back to you. See if I can't find out where that jerk puts his head down.
Listen to me carefully, John. Make sure this happens, or you'll be sorry.
No need for a tantrum, Bruce. I'm on your side. Just remember, when the time comes, I want you to meet my friends. Look, I think I outstayed my welcome here. I'm just gonna slip away. Excuse me. Sorry. It's been so nice catching up, Bruce. I miss this trust between us.
I know we'll see each other again soon.
Be in touch.
Goodbye, Bruce. Until next time.
Intriguing fellow. Certainly not one for decorum. I don't think that outburst went unnoticed.
Whatever you say about John, he gave me a lead on Riddler's location.
Inform Gordon. Tell him to drag up GCPD records on Gotham's East End. And tell him we're on Riddler's trail.